Welcome to our first tutorial in the drawing series on garment basics. As the title suggests, in this series we'll be looking at some of the basic elements of drawing clothing. We will study specific types of garments belonging to different types of saints like hierarchs, monastics and soldiers, etc. in the series on drawing the full figure. But in the meantime, we're going to look at some of the draperies that make up those garments and the logic behind them.